to him. Wild thing! And Max said, I'll eat you up! So he was sent to bed without eating anything. That very night in Max's room, the forest grew and grew and grew until his ceiling hung with vines, and the walls became the world all around, and an ocean tumbled by, a private boat for Max. And he sailed off the night and day, and in and out of weeks, and almost over a year, to where the wild things are.
Just you and me, Mr. Brown. Time for fun. And the king was kidnapped. You hear what I'm saying? Word up, my brother. That's how we do it down in this piece. You hear what I'm saying, my brother?
Because it was on my head, and she took it off,
and I
just put this, took this guy off the bench.
Stop. Get
the girl up. Come on,
Max.
Stop.
Give me the hat. Your hat. Stop fighting.
Yes, Mother.
Have
time.
Just look up.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down.